Okay, I don't know if it's just me, but I just want to say thank you, Mr. Taylor, Walter Taylor. This is October, and this is just where we're getting our first crime thriller movie of 2017, I guess? Yeah. Thank you. So, Catcher is a crime thriller movie. It tells the story about a career lady, played by Beverly Naya, who is murdered on her first wedding anniversary. Yeah, kind of cold, yeah. And there are a number of suspects, including her husband, who are being investigated by these two policemen, played by Osio KJ and Tokwe Tedela. And that's basically our movie. This movie is directed by Walter Taylor. And once again, I have to say thank you because it's October. Now, straight off the bat, I love the way this movie is filmed. Cinematography-wise, camera angle-wise, it does a lot to bring out the kind of emotion that it wants you that you're watching this movie to feel. Coupled with some very good score, I beg your pardon. It also has this kind of split-screen kind of filming, you know, kind of like the one that they have in 24. And it was really exciting to see this. I loved it. The actors are okay. Osio KJ, Beverly Naya, they are in this movie. They play basically Osio KJ and Beverly Naya, which is cool. It's actually not bad. But the standout for me had to be Woifa Fada. I don't know if I got that right. Woifa Fada. She plays a secretary called Ireti, and she was very real in this movie. I don't know if it had to do with the way the character was written, or it was just her delivery, or her execution, or her vision for the character. But she just embodied what a secretary would be about. The way she spoke, even though she has a few scenes in this movie, but she was 100% in this movie, in my own opinion. Now, a movie like this can be tricky to do, whether it's Hollywood or Nollywood, because you have to bring out a very good motive for someone to take out a woman, yeah, who seems to have some issues in the Nigerian sense, though, about her. At the end of the day, the biggest gripe I had with this movie didn't have to do with the actors or the story or whatever. I just felt like, and this is just in my own opinion, I felt like this case was cracked. Not because of the very good detective work that the movie makers were trying to bring out. Osio KJ is cool, yes, as a detective. Yeah, but I felt like the case was cracked, not because of the good work that he did, but because of the fact that a lot of suspects are just goofing off. And it's surprising to see someone, you know, yeah, in some cases, in some movies, yeah, it takes a bit of luck, it takes a bit of goofing off for these things to happen. But I just felt that they were one too many goofs, and in layman's Nigerian terms, a lot of people are just jabbering all over the place, and you feel like, how would this thing be written in this way? It's littered all over this movie. At the end, when you get to see who the killer and the motive was, instead of making you go like, you know, it's kind of like, you know, it kind of has that feel, in my opinion. It's not a bad movie, but for the fact that the movie dragged on for a little bit, it has some pacing issues, and then we now got to the end and saw who the killer was and the motive for him doing what he or she did. It, in my opinion, it just left me hanging just a little bit. And for me, as good as it was, I would have to describe Catcher the same way 50 described Vivica when he was like,
when I was Vivica, I thought I was onto something, but then the next week, nah, man, it was nothing.
It's a good take. It's a good attempt. I love the story. I love the way this movie is filmed and all, but I just felt like, in as much as we're not trying to make the stakes look like it was some big conspiracy, it just felt like it could have been deeper than that. It didn't have that much excitement at the end of the day. But for you that have seen this movie, what did you think about it? Whatever your thoughts, comment below, let us know. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching, and please do something good for your neighbor today. Peace out.